little brother with my manservant. He is the new manservant. He came 1 month ago. Let him introduce his name.
मेरा नाम नसीर अहमद
है. ठीक है. आप किधर से आए हैं?
नोएडा
से. असल में कौन?
What
is all of this?
आपने तो पकड़ कर लिया है यार. हम तो आपके लिए सरप्राइज बना रहे थे, पिज्जा बना रहे थे आपके लिए.
नहीं
हाँ
my little brother Gosh, he and Nasir is giving a surprise and making a pizza for
you. It is really a surprise.
Yes.
You are the best big brother in the world.
And you are the best little brother too. Let we were introducing Nasir.
मुल्तान
में आपको किस तरह भेजा?
बहुत मुश्किल.
मुल्तान के किस शहर में या गांव में आप रहते हैं?
हमारा छोटा सा गांव है और अलीबाग जगह ही खास शहर है. वहाँ पे
आपके दोस्त को किस नाम लगा है यहाँ से दूर?
उनके यहाँ रिश्तेदार हैं. उन्होंने फोन किया था उनको, उसने मेरे को भेजा. मैं इधर आपको कोई परेशानी नहीं है, कोई जानकारी.
आपको कौन कौन सा काम आता है?
जिंदगी में चंद काम है जो नहीं आते, दूसरे सारे काम.
जो काम आपको नहीं आते हैं आप बता सकते हैं? Now let's start making the pizza. You know, I introduced him to you. Let's make the pizza with my little brother. Okay, put all the ingredients of the pizza here, of the pizza dough here. These are the ingredients of the pizza dough. We need 11 grams of yeast. We need olive oil, 3 tablespoons, some water, 1/2 tablespoon sugar, and 4 cups flour. Now my little brother will stain the flour. Now I will put 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Now I will put some water. Now I will put some sugar in the yeast. The sugar is 1/2 tablespoon. I have mixed the yeast and I will let it rest for 3 to 4 minutes. Now the seed will knead the dough. Start.
Now the seed will put water in the flour.
He knows very good where to knead the dough.
eat the seed eating the dough.
The seed is eating very good.
I like the way the seed eating.
He said that he is very professional in pizza making. The yeast has been put for 4 minutes. Now Shayan will put the yeast in it.
The seed is kneading very good. Really, the seed is kneading very good. All is kneaded very well. Now the seed is putting the dough into the bowl.
He is putting the dough into the big bowl so the dough can rise. We will put the dough in a hot place for 1 to 2 hours. We will cover the ball with a plastic cling wrap. Nasir Shayan will cover the ball with the plastic cling sheet.
We put the dough overnight. Now it is 8 p.m. 2 minutes. Now I am going to open the dough. They are putting the dough on pizza. Ayan is putting toppings. Nasir is shredding cheese. Putting the cheese. Now I am going to put the pizza in the oven. This is the final result of our pizza.
Like and subscribe then go.